beings in this life to do great and mighty things and great exploits, God takes them through some disciplines of life. Because God will not place certain things in the hands of people that will waste it. He's not going to do it. And I will show it to you as we go along. He's not going to do it. He takes them through certain processes. Sometimes you go through some affliction, you'll be praying against enemy and killing the witchcraft in the family instead of you praying for yourself. So we need to understand some of these things. Instead of you being patiently, instead of you enduring certain things of life, which is part of the process to greatness, you are binding and losing the enemy that, or the witch that does not exist, which is not in the equation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Discipline is part of the cross to glory. Discipline is part of the cross to glory. They said, where there is no cross, there is no glory. For every glory, there is a cross, or there was a cross. Cross is the circumstances that you went through. Cross is the endurance that you went through. The affliction that you passed through. In the name of Jesus, you will pass through every affliction in your life.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God wants you to be the conduit of his kingdom on earth. When he needs you and he takes you through disciplines, he wants you to be a conduit.